And I'm very happy to I can bring some a little piece of my country to hear and share with you some of our culture, our traditions, our dances. Most of our dances where we perform today, they're traditional ceremonial dances. We do it in the form as a presentation. We don't do it as a form of ceremony or tradition. We do it as a presentation of our dancing, and I hope you like it. In Mexico City, this is the name how they was given to my place after the conquest. The real name of my place in Mexico Tenochtitlan. Mexico Tenochtitlan is what I gave my ancestors to that place, and this is where we are. They call us Mexicanos, or they call us Mexicans, and we're okay with that, because it's how the society know about Mexico. But the real name of my place, the real name of my people, they're Mexicas. We are Mexicas, or Tenochcas. For our language also, they call us Nahuatlacas, because our language, our indigenous language, is Nahuatl. We speak our language, yes, with in our ceremonies, we speak our language with our people. And I'm going to present to you the dances also in our language, which is Nahuatl. The first dance I want to present to you is a very special dance. We call the dance of the Nahuiolin, or the dance of the four points, the four directions, or the four elements. Nahuiolin, this is what it means. It's a representation of the four elements where we need to continue life. But every time when we do that, we blow what we call Dia Tecocoli. Dia Tecocoli is the concha shell. Every time we blow it, the sea shell, to each one of the cardinal points, we ask in permission to our cosmos to open and let us bring some energy to us. And we can project it to you in the forms of dances. But at the same time, asking permission to our ancestors to let us continue our traditions, our ceremonies in the right and correct way. I hope you enjoy the dances. We want to begin with La Danza de los Cuatro Puntos, the dance for the four points, or the dance of the Nahuiolin. Thank you. Thank you.
Yahweh, Meshika to Yahweh. Good afternoon to you. I would like to again take a moment and to thank each and every one of you for coming here, for taking an interest in the things that are happening here.